Hello, boys and girls. We are diving deeper into Mars in the attempt to awaken it. And I ended the previous episode on a cliffhanger because we discovered a distress signal from the exploration robot. And I'm guessing... I'm guessing that if I go and investigate, it might be big. So, let's go and investigate. Shit's getting difficult by the minute. More difficult. Okay, so there's magma in there. Now I've got my ass stuck. Oh, and here we have these cube structures. Yay! I'm getting better at this. These structures that remind me of silica algae. Or something of that sort. Spreading manure like a pro. Let's see if I can catch some hydron seeds. Yay! Get free before it goes dormant. Damn it. Ugh. Yep, okay. That should be enough for now. I have fertilizer for the whole class here. But I will be! Where did my shit go? Uh oh. Not cool. Ah, here it is. So it would seem that lots of these life forms basically dwell right inside the molten rock, while perhaps breaking through to the surface, or at least they have been until they have been cut off. Oh, I think my pockets are full of shit. Okay, this means that I'm going to. Fertilize these babies here. And get healed in return. See that even even when I don't have any water thingies, then the compost will function as a watering agent as well. Boobies. Thank you. Oh no, 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 no. Did get distracted enough by the seed spore. Creative agent. Thank you. Better. Benefits. I wonder if these life forms also get you high. They better. Level changer before I do so, because this way I know that the game is saved. Okay, carry on. Okay, I'm going to. Whoa. Get away from there. I just wanted to know what was there. Okay. Don't judge. Right. Now, below the deck there will be more magma anyway. I have failed planting these. Ooh, these are groovy. I only managed the acidity of the ground. Yes. Yeah. Oh, now I know how I can kill a bomber. Okay, liquid water, explosions. Research say? Okay. Oh, okay, so you can slow them down with water. But only damage with okay, and I can only carry 5 of these at a time. So, okay, this is where I came from. And this. Whoa! This is where I'm going. The other ones as well. It's fertilized. How many of these can I carry? Can I carry like 5 or 10? Yeah, 5. Okay. How do you respond to fertilizing? Research. Okay, cool enough for me. Let's fling some shit around. Plus then I will have the excuse to go and brew some more shit. I wonder, did this only apply to the alkaline forms? Could be. There is a way to quickly rotate through the seed depositor, then I have not discovered it. Maybe I can just pick a number or something, but I only know that I have to press a key and then they rotate. Why not fertilize while I'm here? What these frog fingers look like. Not here, but here? Yeah, I think it was here. Let's try. Devil Islands. I'm pretty sure it was here. And now that I have the means to tweak the fertile ground, so let's see if I plant this one here, I suppose it will grow, and I will have to burst it first. Oh, give it back to me? Yes, thank you. Whoa! So, where exactly was the one that I wanted to this one? Can't remember what it was between. Whoa. Yeah, I think it was, it might have been this one. Doesn't match well with the rest. Oh shit! Okay. It seems that some of my progress might have been saved after all. Okay, let's see then. What if I... alter this one? Should get rid of the explosive thingies in the middle of other thingies. Okay, stay there. This is where I... Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Okay, I definitely got stuck there. So, let's see. Did I fertilize them? Oh, fuck, no. Research. Oh. Oh. so I shouldn't be too eager. Because they might take over. Okay, I wanna fertilize. Yeah, and I actually had... No! No, I wanted to fertilize the whole shit. Let's see if I can reload. Glitches start becoming really, really start really, really fucking shit up. Okay, I wanna go back to the safety of that booby and bring back some more compost. Seed here. And okay, where's the map? Here. Travel? Yes. We'll travel. Whoa! Wrong direction.
And no.
Yep. So I am going to fertilize these bitches. What happened here? Where I get stuck because I get I want the purple seed. Oh, but I have them growing here. No. Was not intended. Okay. Gather the seed. Jeopardizing the whole system.